Hello friends, welcome back to our channel FoodTech 360. In this video, we are doing FoodTech quiz number 16, topic food analysis. It consists of most expected 35 MCQs. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Butter or ghee is adulterated with the addition of dash. Options A. Mineral oil, B. Castor oil, C. Common salt, D. Vanaspati. Correct answer, D. Vanaspati. Question number 2. Dash test is used to determine percentage fat in milk. Options A. Iodine test, B. Phosphatase test, C. Lactometer test, D. Gerber test. Correct answer, D. Gerber test. Question number 3. Dash chromatography is an oldest form of chromatography. Options A. Ion exchange, B. Absorption, C. Diffusion, D. All of the options. Correct answer B. Absorption. Question number 4. Application of ion exchange chromatography. Options A. Toxicology, B. Industrial hygiene, C. Air and water pollution analysis, D. All of the options. Correct answer D. All of the options. Question number 5. In food with low moisture, dash method is used. Options A. Vacuum oven method, B. Carl Fischer titration, C. Reflex distillation, D. All of the options. Correct answer B. Carl Fischer titration. Question number 6. Dash is used as adsorbent in TLC. Options A. Calcium silicate, B. Sodium silicate, C. Silica gel, D. All of the options. Correct answer C. Silica gel. Question number 7. A solid suspended in a liquid will be buoyant by a force equal to the weight of the liquid displaced. Options A. Bayes' law, B. Kirchhoff's law, C. Archimedes' principle, D. Hooke's law. Correct answer C. Archimedes' principle. Question number 8. Chemical spoilage of meat and meat products is indicated by dash. Options A. Rhazazurin reduction test, B. Hyperoxidase value test, C. Phenolase test, D. Catalase test. Correct answer B. Hyperoxidase value test. Question number 9. During process of digestion of protein, dash is formed. Options A. Ammonium carbonate, B. Sodium sulfate, C. Ammonium sulfate, D. None of above. Correct answer C. Ammonium sulfate. Question number 10. HPLC include dash chromatography. Options A. Partition, B. Absorption, C. Ion exchange, D. All of the options. Correct answer D. All of the options. Question number 11. GPC stands for. Options A. Gel phase chromatography, B. Gel performance chromatography, C. Gel permeation chromatography, D. None of the options. Correct answer C. Gel permeation chromatography. Question number 12. Generally, protein shows highest absorption in dash region of light spectrum. Options A. Violet, B. Ultraviolet, C. Visible, D. Infrared. Correct answer B. Ultraviolet. Question number 13. In ascending type of chromatography, liquid moves from. Options A. From top to bottom, B. From bottom to top, C. In a randomized direction, D. None of the options. Correct answer B. From bottom to top. Question number 14. In Barrett method of protein determination, cupric ion are complex with peptide bond giving dash color. Options A. Violet, B. Purple, C. Violet purplish, D. None of the options. Correct answer C. Violet purplish. Question number 15. In case of HPLC, mobile phase is dash. Options A. Helium gas, B. Air, C. Organic solvent, D. Nitrogen gas. Correct answer, C. Organic solvent. Question number 16. Carl Fischer titration method is used for determination of options A. Acidity, B. Moisture content, C. Protein content, D. None of the options. Correct answer, B. Moisture content. Question number 17. Milk adulteration with water could be easily measured using dash. Options A. Hydrometer, B. Cryoscope, C. Carl Fischer titration, D. All of the options. Correct answer, B. Cryoscope. Question number 18. Phosphatase test is positive if color appears dash. Options A. Green, B. Blue, C. Red, D. Yellow. Correct answer, B. Blue. Question number 19. Physical principle in thin layer chromatography is dash. Options A. Partition, B. Adsorption, C. Gel permeation, D. Ion exchange. Correct answer, A. Partition. Question number 20. Principle of spectrophotometer is based on options A. Lambert's law, B. Fick's law, C. Beer's law, D. Both Beer and Lambert's law. Correct answer, D. Both Beer and Lambert's law. Question number 21. The plasticity of wheat dough is measured by dash instrument. Options A. Penetrometer, B. Dendrometer, C. Farinograph, D. All of the options. Correct answer, C. Farinograph. Question number 22. The ratio of distance covered by compound to distance covered by eluent is dash. Options A. RD value, B. DR value, C. RF value, D. IP value. Correct answer, C. RF value. Question number 23. The region of an infrared spectrum where many absorption takes place is known as the dash. Options A. Thumbprint region, B. Handprint region, C. Footprint region, D. Fingerprint region. Correct answer, B. Fingerprint region. Question number 24. Which among these are the tests for doneness of jam and jelly? Options A. Sheet test, B. Plate test, C. Fork test, D. All of the options. Correct answer, D. All of the options. Question number 25. The test is generally used for detecting spoilage in meat is dash. Options A. High peroxide value test, B. Reserve urine reduction test, C. Phenolase test, D. Catalase test. Correct answer, B. Reserve urine reduction test. Question number 26. The science of measuring specific gravity. Options A. Gravimetry, B. Andrometry, C. Densometry, D. Hydrometry. Correct answer, D. Hydrometry. Question number 27. Volatile substances can be separated by dash. Options A. TLC, B. GLC, C. HPLC, D. FID. Correct answer, B. GLC. Question number 28. Which of the following is not a component of dietary fiber? Options A. Cellulose, B. Pectin, C. Lignin, D. Agar. Correct answer, D. Agar. Question number 29. Who discovered vitamin C, ascorbic acid? Options A. Paul Berg, B. Linus Pauling, C. Albertsen Gyrorgi, D. Karamanlis. Correct answer, C. Albertsen Gyrorgi. Question number 30. Which among the following is not a method of equality determination without damaging egg structure? Options A. Both candling and floating, B. Candling test, C. Floating test, D. Hawkes test. Correct answer, D. Hawkes test. Question number 31. PPM stands for options A. Parts per ml, B. Parts per metric, C. Parts per million, D. Parts per minute. Correct answer, C. Parts per million. Question number 32. The fat content in the milk is measured by using options A. Refractometer, B. Lactometer, C. Butyrometer, D. None of above. Correct answer, C. Butyrometer. Question number 33. In gel chromatography, molecules are separated on the basis of their dash. Options A. Size, B. Shape, C. Color, D. None of above. Correct answer, A. Size. Question number 34. Isoelectric focusing is a type of dash. Options A. Dialysis, B. Ultrafiltration, C. Electrophoresis, D. Chromatography. Correct answer, C. Electrophoresis. Question number 35. Isotopic method of analysis is based on dash. Options A. Polarity of substance, B. Isoelectric pH of substance, C. Conductivity of substance, D. Radioactivity of substance. Correct answer, D. Radioactivity of substance. For daily quizzes and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Link is in the description. If you have missed out our previous FoodTech quizzes, we have linked them down in the description. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.